I couldn't eat, couldn't stand, had to call out sick. The brakes of my vehicles played the same nasty trick. Neither they nor my body would obey my command. So I laid on my couch, heart tight like a hand. What I'd planned fell through, my aims went askew. What in that circumstance is a man to do? To remember what's true, I suppose, and took a look at Romans 8:28 in God's holy book. Before long I got better, went to work unfettered from sickness. Then my wife called me and I met her with her father's van. Drove smoothly to the mechanic's house where he gave us the keys and we paid him please. Outside I watched the play of the breeze in the trees, how they move in the light, how they move with the ease of their maker's delight, which I too know. It's then that the fist in my heart let go. It stopped being tight and I looked at the world from a spot on the lawn. My heart, it uncurled its little white knuckles, grasping it wet, and in that brief pure moment was open, not shut, to the Father's plan, making me a better man, one who is less self-consumed, more in tune with his conducting hand, living to serve, not to demand, not so arrogant, learning to live a life of love like the sunny scent. Later I'm out for a run, and the fact I can move is enough to make any jogger get in the groove. Right, left, up and down like pistons, my feet are on a mission. I feel good now and the daylight's sweet, but the sunset a day when all men will meet at the foot of his throne and will answer then whether they gave their best to the least of men. So in the scrap of time until all time is gone, may our hearts hold on to what I learned on the lawn, that the strength and joy that our Father gives, they're like seeds in the hands of us eager kids, who we sow our lives in sickness or health just to please ourselves and waste his precious wealth, or will we sow to please the spirit he set in our hearts? It's for the second purpose only that he set us apart. Now's the time to start if we've gone astray. Let's turn back to the Lord and seize the day. He doesn't need any arms, any cars, any trees, but he's called us to serve the least of these. So if our cars give out when we pump the brakes, and if our hearts they doubt, if the Father's mistaken, do not be taken. It's all in the plan. Trust in the Lord. You are safe in his hands.